Are you experiencing unexplained hair loss? If you have a thyroid condition, this could be the reason. Hair thinning and loss are often overlooked symptoms of thyroid, but they can deeply affect your confidence and well-being. In today's video, we are going to talk about how thyroid issues can cause hair loss, and more importantly, what you can do to regrow the hair that you have lost. Thyroid plays a crucial role in maintaining the body functions, including metabolism and the health of your hair follicles. So when the thyroid is underactive, hypothyroidism, or overactive, which is hyperthyroidism, it can cause your hair to become thin, dry, and brittle, or even fall out in patches. This happens because your hair follicles relies on the balanced thyroid hormones to grow properly. In this video, I will walk you through some steps to regrow your hair by addressing your thyroid health, by adjusting your diet, using effective hair care products, and improving your overall lifestyle. The good news is that many people who experience hair loss due to thyroid issues can see improvement once they take the right steps. It's not always a quick fix, but with patience and right approach, it is possible to regrow healthy hair. Now, let's discuss how thyroid affects hair growth. The thyroid gland is a small butterfly-shaped gland situated in your neck. Although it is small, it has a powerful influence on many of the body's functions like metabolism, energy levels, and yes, your hair growth. There are two main hormones, triiodothyronine T3 and thyroxine, which is T4, and both of these play a critical role in regulating the growth and development of hair follicles. So let's dive deeper into how thyroid hormones affect hair follicles. So the hair growth happens in cycles. There is a growth phase, resting phase, and a shedding phase. So the thyroid hormone T3 and T4, it plays a key role in maintaining the growth phase of the hair. So when these hormones are out of balance, it disrupts the cycle, causing more hair follicle to enter the resting or the shedding phase, which is premature. Now let's understand what is the impact of hypothyroidism on hair. So hypothyroidism is the underactive thyroid where the gland doesn't produce enough hormone, slowing down your metabolism and impacts hair growth. Many people with hypothyroidism notice that their hair becomes thin, dry, and brittle. And in severe cases, you might even experience hair loss, not just on your head, but also on other areas like your eyebrows or your body. So other common symptoms of hypothyroidism also includes fatigue, weight gain, and cold intolerance. So now let's understand the impact of hyperthyroidism on hair. So hyperthyroidism is where your thyroid is overactive and it's producing too many hormones. So on the other hand, in hyperthyroidism, the thyroid will produce too much hormones, speeding up the metabolism. This can also affect your hair by making it thin, fine, and more prone to falling out. Hyperthyroidism might not cause as much hair loss as hypothyroidism, but can still lead to noticeable thinning over time. There's also one difference: the hair loss in hyperthyroidism tends to be diffused. That means it's spread over the entire scalp rather than patchy. So let's now also understand how the thyroid medication, which is used for treating the thyroid disorder, impacts the hair health. So once your thyroid condition is diagnosed, your doctor will prescribe you medications for hypothyroidism and for hyperthyroidism to balance your hormone levels. So as your thyroid stabilizes, you may begin to notice improvements in the hair growth. However, it's important to know that hair regrowth may take several months because hair follicles may take time to recover and re-enter the growth phase. So what is the importance of monitoring thyroid health on hair growth? So it's very crucial to work with your healthcare provider to regularly monitor your thyroid levels through blood tests. Keeping your thyroid hormones balanced is the first and most important step in regrowing hair and preventing further hair loss. Without controlling your thyroid, other treatments may not be as effective. Now we have covered how thyroid imbalances can lead to hair loss. Let's look at some ways which can support healthy hair regrowth through proper nutrition, which plays a big role in both thyroid function and hair health. Nutrition is a cornerstone of overall health, and when it comes to thyroid and hair, the right nutrients can make a significant difference. Both your thyroid and hair follicles require specific vitamins and minerals to function optimally. If you are experiencing hair loss due to a thyroid condition, then supporting your body through proper nutrition is very essential for encouraging hair regrowth. So some key nutrients for thyroid health and hair growth are, the first is biotin, which is also known as vitamin B7, and biotin is often referred to as a hair vitamin. It plays a key role in the production of keratin. Keratin is a protein that makes up the hair. So biotin deficiency can lead to hair thinning and loss, particularly in people with thyroid issues. While biotin supplements are popular, but it's always best to consult a healthcare professional before starting any supplement to ensure it's right for you. You can also find biotin in foods like eggs, nuts, seeds, and whole grains. Second most important nutrient is iron. Iron deficiency is common in people with thyroid deficiency, and it also affects hair growth. So iron is essential for carrying oxygen to your cells, including hair follicles. Many people with hypothyroidism also experience low iron levels or even anemia, which can further contribute to hair loss. So without adequate iron, your hair follicles might not get the oxygen they need to stay healthy and regrow. To boost your iron levels, you should include foods like lean meats, spinach, lentils, and fortified cereals in your diet. And you should pair your iron-rich foods with vitamin C foods such as citrus fruits, because it increases the iron absorption. The third important nutrient are zinc and selenium. So both of these support thyroid function and hair regrowth. Zinc helps the body produce thyroid hormones, while selenium is involved in converting the less active thyroid hormone into the more active form. And both are also vital for healthy hair growth. A deficiency in either can lead to hair thinning or hair loss. You can also get zinc from foods like oysters, pumpkin seeds, and selenium from Brazil nuts, tuna, and eggs. Now the fourth important micronutrient for the hair regrowth is omega-3 fatty acids. So they are very much nourishing to the hair follicles, and they also have been seen in reducing inflammation. Omega-3 fatty acids are found in fish like salmon and mackerel. They help nourish your hair follicles from within. They also have anti-inflammatory properties that help soothe any inflammation in the scalp, which is important because inflammation can sometimes accompany thyroid-related hair loss. Omega-3 also keeps your hair follicles stay hydrated, which is essential for healthy hair. In addition to fatty fish, you can find omega-3 in chia seeds, flax seeds, and walnuts. Now, the fifth most important nutrient that plays a role in hair follicle and thyroid regulation is vitamin D. So vitamin D is essential for maintaining healthy hair follicles. Low levels of vitamin D has been linked to hair thinning and hair loss, particularly in people with thyroid and thyroid disorder. It also supports the immune system, which is important, since autoimmune thyroid conditions like Hashimoto's disease can also contribute to hair loss. You can get vitamin D from sun exposure, from fortified food, and fishes like salmon. In few cases, supplement might be necessary if you are deficient. The sixth most important nutrient for hair health is protein. So hair is primarily made of a protein which is known as keratin. So it's no surprise that getting enough protein in your diet is crucial for your hair growth. If you don't consume enough protein, your body may conserve protein by slowing down the hair growth. This is particularly important for those with thyroid issues, as they may have an increased need for protein to support metabolism and hair health. So protein-rich foods are chicken, eggs, legumes and quinoa. You can add them to your diet to ensure your hair has the building blocks it needs to grow. While these individual nutrients are important, it's crucial to maintain a well-balanced diet that provides all the vitamins and minerals that your body needs. Eating a variety of whole foods, including fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and healthy fats, will help ensure that your thyroid functions optimally and that your hair has the nutrients it needs to regrow. So, while proper nutrition is vital for hair regrowth, it's not the only factor. So if you want to know what are some of the topical treatments and some products that will help you to boost the hair growth and strengthen your hair from the outside, watch my video part 2. The link is given in the description below. So in this video, we have basically discussed about the nutritional support for hair regrowth. I would want you to click the description below and watch part 2, where I have talked about the tropical treatments and the products which you can use for your hair growth that you have lost in thyroid. So that's all in this video. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. My name is Tanya and I'm a nutritionist. See you soon in my next video.